This is from Nan. I just had a baby, and I want to put money away for her college. I don't want her to have to spend her life paying off student loans. So how much should I put away each month for the next 18 years, and will this help us beat the student loan problem?
Nan, here's what concerns me. You say that you don't want to have to her to spend the rest of her life paying for student loans. I get that, because if anything is wrong today, it is student loans, though they are just absurd. But Nan, do you have an eight-month emergency fund? Do you have credit card debt, or are you totally out of debt? Do you own your own home? Are you fully funding a retirement account, a Roth IRA? All these things, are you doing what you need to do for yourself first before this child? If you are, the best place to do it would be a 529 college savings plan. Go to savingforcollege.com. They have calculators on there as to how much you need to put away today every single month, depending on the school you want to send your little one to. Is it going to be private? Is it going to be public? Is it going to be community? What can you afford? So do it that way, and then you'll know what you should do starting right now. But if and only if you can afford it.